it was the usual thing for the Scots in the First World War. They kind of charged over the trenches, kilts worn, bagpipes in hand. And the Germans used to call us the ladies from hell. That was our name officially. But along with my great uncle, my great grandfather, Captain John McGillivray, he was a sharpshooter in an elite division called the Lovett Scouts, again based up in the Highlands, the Bewley, Inverness area. And he famously ordered cases of whiskey to come to their position in the trenches. He said, "We can't clean the scopes on our rifles unless we have whiskey. We need whiskey to clean the scopes on the rifles." So this went higher up the command, further down the chain. Cases of fine Glenmorangie whiskey were brought to their position in the trenches. But even more famously, where it goes is that not a single drop touched any scope in the entire time. A very true story, that. I just want to take this opportunity as well just to say how delightful it is to be in Otley here in Yorkshire. What a lovely town. We were just wandering around before the sound check and the gig, and just what a beautiful wee town this is. You know, you could walk for ages and forget about time. You know, it's got a kind of timeless feel to it. So what a privilege it is to be here in Otley and perform for you all in this wonderful theatre. And I've just noticed we've got a fine lady here who's crocheting. Absolutely. Oh, you're not? What are you doing here? Oh, knitting? Right, okay. I got the wrong lady. She's up there, sorry. I think it's amazing. I tell you, hands up for this wonderful knitter right here, because I tell you, it's great.
Yeah, she knits faster than the jigs than she does with the songs.
We had an arrangement, you know, she's knitting me a scarf, you know, and my colours here, so I'm really honoured to but I just thought it was fantastic. So we're going to do this for you now, and again, thank you very much for being here, an absolute pleasure. We usually do this when we go on our US tours as well as UK. We usually do this as a salute to the troops and to anyone who's serving or has any military background, maybe some families. And we're going to do that here today. So if there is anyone who is in that position, we salute you as well as those who have fallen, and we remember them. Thank you again.
This is Sunset over the Somme.